So, are you happy to be here?
Yeah!
You might not be able to hear us the best, but you know what? Again, this is a victory. This isn't a victory for Voice of the People USA. It isn't a victory for myself, Wendy, Eddie, Dan, Ruth, any of us. It's a victory because all of you feared nothing. You came out. That's what matters. It's a victory because the community is here, the community is together, and first and foremost, that's the most important thing. So we have achieved a very big victory for this town, and we have given it right back to the other side that wants to talk about how bad Shenandoah is, how bad Pennsylvania is, how bad America is. We live in the greatest nation in the world, ladies and gentlemen. I think you all know that already. All right? Crimes happen. We condemn those crimes. But at the end of the day, we still have one thing that binds us. That's our pride and our love of our country. And we will never, ever live in fear again. Ladies and gentlemen, there's one thing you have to remember. You have to go to your borough meetings. You have to tell them what you want. Don't be silent anymore. Don't take it. That's it for me. God bless you and God bless America. Shenandoah, thank you. We will see you again soon.